Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do a natural makeup, no makeup look. I took some SPF, which is sunscreen, and I applied that all over my face. I'm going to do my brows, and the way I do my brows, I'm not going to go in with such a heavy hair because we still want that natural looking brow. We want to look like we don't have on makeup, but we want to look flawless at the same time. So as you can see, I know the video is sped up, but I'm literally going in with a little bit of product just so my eyebrows can look like a little bit more fluffy and natural. I'm not trying to have that dramatic eyebrow look for this part. So right here, you're going to see me take a concealer to underline my brows. Normally, I do the top and the bottom, but for today, to get like this natural look, I'm going to do it at the bottom. So I'll take a concealer that's closer to my skin tone from ColourPop, and I'm just going to outline my eyebrows on the bottom, not the top. Now for this part, I'm going to take my Fenty Beauty foundation. Now I have my beauty blender. I'm not just going to apply it with my hand. I'm going to pump it on the beauty blender and just apply it to the areas that, which is my whole entire face, I put it. But I'm just going to apply it that way. That way it doesn't look like I'm putting too much makeup on. So I'm putting one pump of foundation on the back of my beauty blender, and I'm just going to put foundation all over my face. As you can see, this is a buildable foundation, so we only need one layer. I'm not gonna put too much foundation on because that's how we need to get a natural flawless look. I'm going to go back in with that ColourPop concealer, and all the places that you would normally highlight your face, which is under your eyes, your nose, your forehead, I'm going to lightly put some concealer there. Not too much, just to lightly put it there. Now to contour, I'm going to use my Periscopter contour and highlighter palette, and I'm going to go in circular motions. I'm not going to take too much. I'm just going to contour, you know, make the places that I want a little bit darker, you know, as if I was doing a full beat, but I'm not doing a full beat. I'm doing a little beat, you know what? I'm gonna go back into this palette. Now I'm gonna take the highlighter section, and I'm going to highlight, you know, where you're supposed to highlight. This is not gonna be my only highlight. I'm gonna put more highlight on later on in this video, but I'm just gonna highlight, you know, just wherever the sun shine, I'ma highlight it. You feel me? But the people of Bel Air living like, this might be alright. I went for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh. Now I'm going to take my favorite blush from No Cosmetics, and I think this is in a shade Desert Sand or Rose. I think it's Rose, but I'll definitely put the name to it at the bottom. And this is a very natural blush. Here we have a mascara, and you know, you gotta put on mascara because I'm not putting on any falsies, because falsies are not natural. I mean, you can put on falsies if you wish to. I just did not wish to put on any false lashes because in the morning, if I have to go to work or something like that, whatever, and I just wanted a quick, this is a quick beat. This is not no, oh, I'm getting glam. This is a quick beat. So I'm just applying some mascara to my top lashes. Not the bottom, because I ain't got none, honey. Now I'm going to take some of this setting spray and spray it all over my face. I like this setting spray. It smells just like coconut. I don't know why, but it does. And like I said before, early in this video, I was going to put more highlighter on, honey. It's summertime. You can apply some highlighter, okay? Now for the lips, I got like extremely creative because I do not have like a brown nude, like anything that's like brown. So what I did was take an eyeliner brush, a skinny eyeliner brush, right? And I took some of that dark brown concealer and I outlined my lips. As you can see, I outlined my lips and then I topped it with a clear lip gloss. That it was a dollar. Of course, you get that lip gloss anywhere. I think every girl has that, you know, that chicken head lip gloss, and that's what I did just to have that kind of lip. I don't know, I just love that so much. I need to go buy a brown pencil, actually. Now your girl is natural. I haven't worn any wigs or weaves all summer, so my hair is already freshly. I took a spray bottle, sprayed it with some conditioner, and I had some Cantu leave-in conditioner in my hair, or whatever cream in my hair. And I'm just gonna take this sponge and I'm gonna go to town on my hair, just making some twists. Sometimes the sponge doesn't get every, like, especially like in the front, so I'll like do it with my hands. But this was a very fun video to make. This was like my way to be a natural black baddie, you know, like with it, like you know, this is my black girl magic power, all of that kind of video, if you want it to be natural. But thank you guys for watching my video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on all my social medias. And I love you guys to death. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.